killed the gods of this land, we have still been met with failure. How could this be? Do we lack power? No. We are mighty enough to kill gods. But we need more. A more perfect plan. A more perfect strategy. And a more perfect king. A king. Formidable. Dauntless. A king worthy of leading all of mankind and every hero on Earth. Then, we must make a new star. It will be in Britain, a land bereft of gods, that the history of man will begin. So, to the future king. Until then.
Finally, it is time to pay for your sins.
Arthur, have you no sense of self-preservation? This is...
Kate, where's...
He's headed to the front line to face King Lo. Go with Joseph to lend him aid, Arthur. Yeah.
Finally, it is time to pay for your sins.
this. If we use it to bring down the clip,
I wish to burn my lap.
I wouldn't have come here if I feared.
This is what.
Address me as King Uriens.
End this meaningless war.
The throne of
Merlin? You must.
Arthur, I'll do this formally.
King Uriens, return to life.
To protect his secretly born child, his one true heir. King Uther entrusted the infant prince to his most loyal advisor, Hector. Ever since then, Hector has raised the prince and his daughter, Kay, as siblings.
This is another destined path.
You made it here finally, Arthur Pendragon. I shall open the lake for you. We meet at last. Only I can grant you. Yet you must prove that you are worthy.
Thank you. This is the interior of my prison. Show me your strength. If you sur-
The contract we make.